technical update on the equity markets. The Nifty opened on a negative note today and traded in a sideways manner for most part of the trading session and ended the day with a 12-point gain in today's trading session. However, today's Nifty closing does not really depict the carnage that we saw in the broader market. As we saw, the small cap index closed with a negative of 3.3% and the mid cap index was down by 1%. From the Nifty 50 pack itself, we had JP Associates, Hindalco, Bail, some of the major heavyweights losing in trade today. On the flip side, ITC, Hindustan Unilever, HDFC, TCS, Reliance, HDFC Bank were some of the stocks which closed and supported the Nifty from really depicting the broad market sentiment that was visible today. Unitech, Indiabulls Real Estate, HDL, Unitech was down by almost 20% in today's trading session at a point of time. Indiabulls Real Estate was down by 10%, HDL was down by 7%, Crompton Greaves from the capital goods space was down by 5%, closed down by 5%. So on an average we saw 5 to 7% cut in the mid and small cap stocks, which indicates that today's Nifty closing does not really depict what happened in the broad market. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty, we can observe that the Bank Nifty has closed with a gain of 12%, thereby sustaining the 3-day positive momentum till today's trading session. Now in the coming trading sessions, it is trading just around the previous resistance of 77.53, and today in today's trading session also it faced some selling pressure there and could not surpass that crucial resistance. However, it closed with gains today. We expect the Nifty to continue its positive momentum. The stocks and the index view is diverging at this point of time. The reason being that only some handful of Nifty 50 pack stocks are and their weightage in the index is leading to this divergence. Today mostly the IT pack and the FMCG pack, that is Hindustan Unilever, ITC, and from the IT pack Infosys, TCS, HCL Tech were some of the stocks which have a good amount of weightage in Nifty, and these stocks were positive in today's trading session, and as a result of which we have got a positive close in Nifty today. So we expect the Nifty to continue its positive momentum on the upside. On the hourly chart of Bank Nifty, we can observe that the rise from the lows of 7540 has been impulsive in nature, and in today's trading session or in today's high, we completed a 5-wave advance on the upside. Thereafter, the Nifty traded sideways. It retraced 23.6% of the entire rise which we have seen. So until and unless today's high is taken off, we could see some retracement on the downside. Crucial supports are placed at the 77.30 and 76.77 on the downside. On the upside, today's high, that is 7758 and above that 7800 and 7840 shall act as crucial resistances. Overall, our friends, our view on the Nifty, I'm not saying about the stocks, overall our view on the Nifty remains positive for a target of 7970 on the upside. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty has closed in the negative today. Just to point out a few stocks like Bank of India, Bank of Baroda, Canara Bank, Karnataka Bank were all down almost 4% in today's trading session. From the mid and small PSU banks like Andhra Bank, Syndicate Bank, Union Bank, Oriental Bank were down close to 5 to 8% in today's trading session. So Bank Nifty depicted what the banking stocks did in today's trading session, and it has closed in the negative. Overall, friends, our view on the Bank Nifty still remains positive. because the private sector banks have a good amount of weightage in Bank Nifty, and those are trading about their crucial supports, like HDFC Bank, ICICI Bank are trading around the 20 and 40 daily moving averages. HDFC Bank is retracing its current fall, so they can continue their retracement on the upside. So we have a positive view on Bank Nifty as well. On the Bank Nifty, 15,079, which is today's trading, which is today's high, will act as a crucial resistance. And if that is taken off, then we can see Bank Nifty climbing up till 15,200, which is the 20-day simple moving average. On the downside, 15,800 and 15,700 will act as crucial supports. So overall, friends, to sum it up, we feel that the stocks and Nifty are diverging. We feel that the Nifty can continue its positive momentum on the upside, though the stocks might not show that much of strength, and a few handful of defensives might drag the Nifty to a new high. That is the point of view that we are having at this point of time. So overall, friends, the view on the Nifty remains positive for a target of 7970 on the upside. That's all for the day. Thank you.